meet Mr. Loki. Mr. Loki is very, very devious. Mr. Loki is an artificial intelligence trained using deep reinforcement learning. He uses raycast sensors to have a 360 degree view of his world, which you can see on the screen as those sparks. Mr. Loki has a very, very simple task: collect the coins and get rewards. But that is, of course, not the case in levels, as it is not going to be this easy. Now, Loki thinks that he is very, very devious, but just how devious he is, there's only one way to find out. Let's begin the training. So, we start off with very, very random movements, and this is not even basic. This is really random because the AI initially is literally like a baby, okay? He's just spamming jump right and left and this and that, and it really does not have any information about its environment. Right now, it is obviously colliding with the police officer continuously and, you know, associating a negative reward with something tagged as police, and we hope that it starts to run away. And you can see that right now, Loki is trying to sort of run away, and just excuse that, whatever that's called. I think that's an issue with the physics. Okay, we are getting near the coins now. All he has to do is just touch it. There you go. Now, that is the canon event. Now he will associate positive rewards with anything tagged as coins. And yeah, that took quite a while. That took about 500,000 steps. Let's speed things up. Whoa, now that's a lot of reward. Okay, I really didn't expect Loki to learn so fast. He is actively dodging the police now. Oh, okay. Just a couple more. Yes, sir. Yo, I like how even with no coins, he's just relentlessly chasing him. Alright guys, on we go to level 2, and this level is a bit tricky because the police officers now have a radius. When Loki enters that radius, that's when they get activated. So, obviously the reason Loki is jumping around right now is because we have a lot of new stuff. Okay, we have walls, and the coin distribution is different. So there's a lot of jumping going on. Obviously Loki already knows that the coins are associated with positive reward and the police with negative reward. So let's see how this goes. Yeah, there's a radius about 10 points inside which, when Loki enters, the police, the trigger mechanism of the police gets activated. And this is not gonna be easy and will probably take a decent amount of training time, because there are 3 police officers out there, and I have no idea how Loki is gonna manage this, but yeah, these sort of maps usually take longer. I mean, there's only one way. Loki has to maneuver around them. But his progress has been really, really impressive so far. Loki, you have to maneuver around them. Yeah, there is literally no other way. Okay, looks like Loki's starting to run away from the police now, but that is not gonna fix things, so we'll train more. Okay, so he's starting to sort of... Okay, never mind. I thought he was planning something devious. You see, his ray casts are hitting two police officers, and you know, that's a negative reward. That's sort of a danger zone for the AI, so he likes to stay away. But you gotta make sure that the positive reward is higher than the negative, so that he at least tries to go for it. Because in AI, this is the tricky thing. If the negative reward is too high and the coins are less rewarding, Loki will simply not go there. He will just stay outside and keep jumping. Okay, so did you guys see what he did? He's trying to just speed through them because those police officers are in close proximity. Mister, you left a coin behind. I guess as long as you make it to the end at this point. Gentlemen, we are at 3 million steps right now, and Loki's making progress, which is really good. So we speed things up. Let's see where Loki can get. Whoa, okay, so Loki's at the end of the level. Bro, just get that last coin and you're done for. Just get it. On we go to the last boss level. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, on to a fiery start because Loki already knows how to jump over obstacles. But now, things are a little tricky. We have an array of police officers. Now, these police officers have a set path and Loki has to maneuver around them, which, well, looks easy, but it's not. Because for the AI, remember, his observations, his ray casts are hitting a number of police officers. And that is an absolute danger zone for him. So yeah, this one's gonna take a while. But that's what makes it interesting. Okay. Some maneuvering happening. Okay, that was pretty impressive. Staying in between those moving officers, it is not an easy task. It looks like we're making progress. Here's a fun fact. If you make the negative reward from the police too high, the AI will just consider jumping off the map and will keep doing that. And that is something which happened in this sort of training environment, and I had to change the reward function of the police. Okay, you're making some progress there. That was the area where the police again have that activation radius. So Loki will not only have to go through these array of cops, but also outmaneuver those. And in the future, when it goes further, you guys will see what we got. Let's speed things up. Yeah, I feel like things are starting to get, you know, things are starting to heat up here. All that deviousness, Loki? Where is all that deviousness, boy? Okay, a lot of jumping around and teasing happening. It looks like he's teasing the cops. All right. Never mind. For a moment, I thought he was going to make it. Still, you require more training, gentlemen. We are at 3.5 million steps right now. That's a decent amount of training. Okay, looks like Loki just again did the same thing he did in level 2. He's now sort of speed running through that chasing area where the police officer get triggered and just chase him. And that is a positive sign. Looks like he's improving a lot. It's just this initial area, even after these many millions of steps of training, he fails a lot in this initial area. It signifies the complexity of how the AI works. It's really interesting. Okay, the last one? Alright. Wait, why didn't he take those coins? Anyways, guys, all this food is yours, Loki. This marks the end of the video. Thanks, guys, for watching. It was a pleasure having y'all here. And I'll catch you guys later.